guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to today's video. Welcome to a cooking video. Right now I'm cooking my crusties cornbread. Comes in a box. My favorite cornbread to use comes with honey, but I always add a little bit of extra honey, add sugar. Today I made 3 pans of cornbread, so right now I'm gonna go ahead and dust up my onions. I'm making cream of chicken. Girl, it's my kid's favorite. I made this 3 times this week. My mom diced up my chicken breast. You can also use chicken thighs. I always like to cook my onions and my chicken together. It just gives it a real good flavor. Use a little bit of olive oil, my favorite seasoning, soul food seasoning, garlic powder, pepper. Go ahead and mix it up right on together and put it in one of my favorite pots. I love cooking in these pots, girl, because when I cook in these, I could just leave it on the table and serve the kids from there instead of just worrying about the pot melting the table, you know. But yeah, this is my kids' favorite dish, y'all. I'm going to add my onions. Now, normally I do saute my onions first, then add my chicken. But today I'm in a little bit of rush. It don't matter which way you do it. You can cook the onions after you add the chicken or before. Tastes the same. But yeah, I'm going to go ahead and add my rice into my favorite rice pot. Stir my chicken up really good. There go my cream of chicken. And you can also use cream of mushroom, girl. It tastes good. But instead of using it in the oven, girl, it tastes just as good on the stove. I was like, you know what, this is one of my quickest meals, one of my favorite quickest meals. I'm gonna show y'all some more quick meals that I like to cook up. But girl, all my kids love this stuff. I mean, they love this stuff. So now we'll go ahead and get the plating.